I'll give you $20 if you win this set. As all game. JC loses, he's split the mic.
Oh, what's happening? Oh, you're... Go! Let me get the money out.
Max has a mandate to win now. There's $20 on the line.
That'll be like 20 singles. Alright, so what do you think about this atrocious matchup?
Probably just Max is gonna sit there, he's gonna back air, he's gonna four-hop, and then he's gonna die.
God damn it. I think Primage was playing Ganon against JT earlier, right? Yeah. He almost beat him.
Yeah, he won a game.
And he mains Ganon.
Yeah.
Alright.
I think JT has a Ganon problem, but
it doesn't look like it.
Max isn't as wild.
Ganon's gonna need some hard reads to get this set.
Yeah.
Cloud can just sit back, space some bear.
Yeah, Cloud's got some pretty safe
neutral airs.
He doesn't have to commit to anything.
He's probably safe if he lands a falling up air or back air on shield.
Yeah.
So, as long as JT spaces everything correctly, he should not lose this.
And it looks like that way right now.
Alright, so let's get ready for your set.
I think Max is probably
going to switch. I really hope so.
I
like the ledge trump that JT's been going for. I don't know if you've noticed it. He's used it against me in a couple sets. He'll do the, yeah, right there.
Oh my god!
Just as I say that,
Max is pissed now.
Max punishes the trump.
Still an uphill climb.
Yeah.
It's like Cloud has three stocks.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good cross up. Cross him up with the bear, I bet he wasn't expecting that.
Unfortunately.
The little T-Rex hands.
Oh,
he could have finished and touched him there.
Yeah, I think JT is not.
He likes playing with his food.
Oh, this could be it!
What? I wonder if Ganon can punish that falling up beat.
Question.
Maybe you could trade with it, like a smash attack.
So, I mean, could set Max up for a good edge.
I mean, Max just needs one or two good hits, and he's good.
Good shoot by Max.
Good idea not trying to punish that. Like his ledge trapping, just run back and forth on the stage.
He's gonna take it.
You're right. Just needs one foot. Any foot.
I feel like if he just did it, he's just landing on top of JT when he expected.
JT's playing it really safe with a shield and anything that's in Ganon's range. Special, use limit as fast as possible. Wait, this is it. Wow.
Okay. Max getting probably upset over that climax.
Oh!
See,
I told you
it was
coming.
He wanted the edge cancel there. Max.
$20.
Why did you ever do something?
That's the hardest thing ever.
Alright, so we just shell over Max in the beginning, but he actually just really pulled through. But he did get a game inside, and I don't know if JT is even going to go near the ledge anymore.
What stage would he go to besides FD?
Battlefield.
Really? With the Plants vs. Cloud? Against Cloud,
I don't know about Cloud, but...
It's gotta be FD.
Yeah. Maybe Smashville.
Maybe against JT, yeah, because he doesn't really camp the platform that
much. Oh, I think Cloud. I have no idea.
Nice. more Ganon. I'd want to see more like extended dash dance.
Yeah.
A lot of it's just run forwards and go back. Or shield. What is happening?
What?
Good weight on the down smash.
Max is gonna want to take advantage of GT's poor reaction times.
Old man reaction times. Yeah.
That's gonna be his best.
I think with JT, some things you need to keep in mind are his falling climb hazard to snap onto the ledge. His preferred method of getting off the ledge is the dare recovery, right? So he'll be on the ledge and he'll jump or double jump there. Besides that, it's just knowing the cutting up.
Regrabbing it. Pretty scary.
Yep.
Oh, good backpack air. Take that stock. Not get the game inside this time. Jumps over the cross slice though. Good thing. Not the cross slice, but the
ooh. Oh. Sick. Look at the count space. It's in the zone. Getting a lot out of those up airs.
Yeah. They're pretty quick. I have no idea what Ganon's options are for that.
I wonder if he has a trade.
There's
this Nair bit. So don't down smash that cloud recovery this time.
Those are all good options.
Oh, I guess you get the most money.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Oh, hold on. Just needs an edge guard.
This is true. Max is holding on for dear life.
He just stood there.
You got a feel for Max here.
Come on, Ganon.
Oh, that's it. Good stuff to Max for sticking it out with Ganon. The will of iron.
Impossible, what are you talking about?
Ganon Cloud, come on.
Good showing, Max.